wrongdoing that you have confessed. You say, Lord, I will not do it again. That means you cannot do it again. So the book of Genesis. So that woman they never gave it a name. When they say go forward, but don't look backward. So the reason for you to look forward is explanation. So turning back, that means it has God. As if you commit to sin. Or when you have left your sins, like in the king walking towards God, or when you have gone back to your sins, that means you have gone back to condemnation. God doesn't want any condemnation into upon his children. If you are wrapped in, captured into a sin, someone is suffering because they love that kind of sinful life. Some people are wrapped into loving sin. That kind of sin life, he loves it so much, you cannot let it go. Even he confesses, he's still going back into it. That's what I want to. You should not go back into it again. When I was praying, they said people did confess the sin on the 31st of December. They made decision. I'm telling you right now, they are back into the sin again. You are back into your sin. God wants you to make a decision to be let to live the sin which you're living right now. Because every sin has got consequence, their own consequence. Every sin has got their own pay. So the sin of this, the payment of the sin is a death. So the payment of the sinner is a death. So the payment of a sinner
is a suffering.
Is suffering.
Oh, here's a bit.
He, Jesus, saying to us, the sin that you have confessed, I have already forgiven. That means you do not go back into it. God is a whole of people who do sin. God is a holy person. As you coming closer to God, you need to be holy as well. You're going to have a one lifestyle with the Lord. You're going to have a one connection with Jesus. As you're running to sin, you're separating yourself with God. You can do whatever you want to do, but God is not with you. Because what is separating a human being and God? It's not your money. It's not to your wife or your kids. It's not your church. Not your pastors. Not your mom or your dad. It's yourself.